Riverstone has taught me that you need to work hard to get to understand the world around you, which I regrettably realized most often the night before an assignment was due. But I have to say that in the end, everything turned out quite well, mostly thanks to the teachers who were always there to support me. Mr. Udison will always make sure that I was awake at 7:30 in the morning by informing me about the snowboard race results from the previous weekend. Gretchen made sure to keep me interested in conversation by picking at me in class at just the right time. Damon was there for me in the middle of summer break when I wanted to borrow the music equipment and helped me correct my composition reflections when I noticed they were all wrong that they were due. Tammy always let me show one of my clever and fun mathematic tricks, even when the class was sick of them. Mrs. Borders always patiently waited for me to be done ranting about German authors' creative writing styles before beginning class. And Brock didn't only lead me through the thick forests while orienteering, but also led me through my daily life at Riverstone. And similar to what Goethe said about his book, The Sorrows of Young Werther, I was truly surprised what a big positive impact such a small school could have on me. Thank you.